doing the smoke inspection on the truck.
They put that stick over there.